So I found this recipe on Pioneer Woman's website.
It's cooking and crafting, yeah, cooking and crafting. It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
And it seems simple and fast forward enough. And I'm going to put the recipe as she has it and, you know, send you to her site. Because it's just a little different. Like, she does hers on stovetop, and I'm going to sear this baby. And I'm going to use my the Ninja oven mode on this one. So you just want to get your pork shoulder, also known as a pork butt, and you want to season it with your salt and pepper. And we're going to sear all sides of this baby before we move on with the show. Okay, so that's that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna add in some beef broth, some apple juice, and she caramelized her onions, but that was only because she had it for something else. So she said, you know, it doesn't matter either way. So I'm in a rush tonight to get dinner done. So I'm just gonna put in raw onions, two apples. These are gonna mush down, so we're really going after the flavor here. And one bay leaf that I just went out into the yard and picked from the tree. And I'm going to set this on stovetop on medium. She, I believe, put it for, she did medium heat for 2.5 to 3 hours. I'm going to move mine over to oven mode, and I'm going to set it for about 145, an hour 45 minutes, but I'm going to be checking because it does tend to cook quite quickly in the Ninja. So we'll be back. Okay, so it's been about an hour and a half, and that seems to be cooking really, really nice. I'm going to probably turn the temperature down a little bit, and it should be done in about 15 minutes or so. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't definitely something I was like, ooh, I'm gonna make this again for. It was just food.
Thank you for watching.